go through this, if you don't mind. This proclamation is from the entire Board of Supervisors, and personally, I have the privilege of being the chair this year. And we're officially honoring Amy McQuillan and Pierre Beauregard. It started in 2007 when these two homeowners, Amy and Pierre, set out to build a new home from the one that was lost in the Witch Creek fire and set the standard for what's possible in Southern California in terms of sustainable residential design. It was in 2016, Amy and Pierre's new home, Casa Villa, was completed and is one of the most advanced homes ever built in San Diego County. Maybe that should say 2017, huh? I see another mistake. We're going to have to fix this anyway.
Well, it was completed, but you didn't get the plaques until 2017.
I got it. So, okay.
That's good.
So the project earned the first Passive House certification in Southern California, and also achieved LEED Platinum certification, both of which are an incredibly rigorous third-party green building certification programs. The key goals that went into Amy and Pierre's home design included eco-friendly materials, application of permaculture principles, healthy indoor environmental quality, water efficiency, self-sufficiency, and eventual independence from the grid, yay, through utilization of battery power, solar PV, and a vertical axis wind turbine. Other landmark achievements Amy and Pierre's house has received include the county's first permit for 100% residential on-site wastewater treatment and reuse and irrigation, and being the first home in the area to utilize rooftop collected rainwater for all indoor water use and site collected stormwater for landscape irrigation. Casa Aguila will serve as a case study for residential sustainability in San Diego County for years to come. You set the standard and you set the bar and you set it high. So the County of San Diego is committed to recognizing and honoring individuals who are outstanding representatives of the region. And you two, Amy and Pierre, are two such worthy individuals. My great honor at this time, on behalf of all members of the Board of Supervisors, to commend you both for your commitment to eco-friendly residential design and the amazing sustainable achievements with Casa Aguila, and we do hereby declare this 26th day of May 2017 to be Amy McQuillan and Pierre Beauregard Day throughout San Diego.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Congratulations.
Oh, man. That's amazing.
Yeah. We can also do a picture over here because the lighting is really bad.